Do they have enough fuel to get back? Final lap of Daytona is underway. Joey Logano getting the run on Regan Smith. Here comes Casey Kane in the 5. Ryan Sieg in that 39 car up through the middle. Jeremy Clements into the picture. All going on behind Regan Smith. Can he hang on? Will the fuel last to the finish line? Here they come to the checkers. On the outside lane, 3 wide to the win at Daytona. Wow, what a finish.
That was incredible. How did he do that?
Unbelievable, the move that he made right there.
Good job, guys. Good car.
Watch this. In February, Regan Smith won by 13 one-thousandths of a second. Casey Kane just won by 20 thousandths of a second.
I believe that's Ryan Sieg that's pushing him across the line there. What a great job he did.